for my good. You cause everything to work for my good. For my good. So I declare this is my comeback, my bounce back. Setback, still I believe that I will have the last laugh. The expect, what did you expect? And the experience hasn't quite lined up what God has put into you and what you're going through. It makes you doubt yourself. They say this test will lead to a mighty testimony. Though it seems like I'm one step behind, I feel like I'm always hanging by a thread.
I've gotta hold on.
I need you, Lord. Please breathe into my. This trial I'm being made for my purpose. God is for me. God is for me. God is for me. Then who can stand against me? I am marked for more. I'm ready for service. In this trial I'm being made for my purpose. God is for me. God is for me. God is for me, then who can stand against me?
Say, I am marked for more. I'm ready for service in this trial. I think made for my third death. God is for me. God is for me. God is for me. Who can stand against me?
So this is what I'm saying. This is my comeback,
my
bounce back,
my
comeback.
Oh,
I can't turn back on
my comeback.
Started with the setback, still
I believe that
I will have
my comeback,
my
bounce back,
my
comeback.
Yeah, I can't turn back on
my comeback.
My comeback.
I believe that
I will have the last laugh. So my victory is opportunity that's wrapped in God's plan. My victory is opportunity that's wrapped in God's plan. Come on, declare it.
My victory is opportunity.
It's wrapped in.
That's wrapped in God's plan.
God has a plan.
My victory.
I've got the victory.
Is opportunity. That's
the name
wrapped
of the Lord is a strong
God's
tower.
Plan.
In the name of Jesus, we have the victory. In the name of Jesus, we have the victory declared.
My victory is opportunity.
It's in the name of the Lord.
That's wrapped in.
Oh,